This season on the Shannara Chronicles.
I haven't seen Al-Anon in months.
He's the last druid and the only one that can train me.
She believes herself to be my child. But that is not possible.
Bandon's magic grows stronger. It's guiding him to resurrect a warlock lord.
Al-Anon and my father defeated the warlock lord 30 years ago.
That's not the whole story.
Behold, the kingdom of Lee. Be careful. Queen Tamlin always has a hidden agenda.
You want me to marry your daughter?
A true alliance, bound by blood.
In their quest to eradicate magic, the Crimson will stop at nothing.
Magic will be purged from the Four Lands forever.
You cannot face the Crimson or the Warlock Lord alone.
You will need the only weapon that can defeat him. The Sword of Shannara.
Your power makes you an integral part of what is going to unfold.
Surrender or die!
I have no idea what you're up against.
Once the Warlock Lord returns, no one will be safe. Prepare yourself for the war to come.